Real quick, before you guys watch this video, I just gotta say something really sad. I literally made this video like 2 to 3 months ago about why I haven't been uploading, and then I never uploaded it. Okay, sorry. Go watch and enjoy. I'm sorry. Made this here with all the ice on in the booth at the gate outside. Gang, 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 what it is, it's Nadia Brown, and I'm back with another video. Hey, guys. That was really fake. Sorry. Hi, guys. I just thought that I would... I can't even talk. If you guys have noticed, I haven't been uploading videos in, like, a few months. I have the Jamaica vlogs, and I never even finished those, but I feel like I should give you guys an explanation as to why. Sorry, this is really hard. Why I haven't been uploading it. I'm sorry, I can't do this. I've just been going through a lot lately, and I just feel like I can't upload. I can't do this anymore. I didn't even wear glasses. Stay down. I just wanted to do that because I feel like every time YouTubers explain why they haven't been uploading, they're always crying.
I'm not making fun of anyone.
I just thought it'd be funny because, like, sometimes I feel like they'd be faking it. I know people are being real. I know. But sometimes some of y'all, that's what you be doing. That's what you be doing. And, I can't even fake right now. But real honesty, I really am just a terrible YouTuber. But you know what? I think I just haven't been having the motivation. You want to know my honest thoughts? Okay, so you guys know the app TikTok, and I know many people are against it. Many people, and I understand. I used to hate it too. I used to be like, I ain't getting no TikTok, clock talk, whatever. TikTok is trash. No, but I feel like it's been taking over. And I feel like I felt like people weren't watching YouTube anymore. And I was like, you know, I already missed my chance. Like, you know, and you know, it's not about that at all. I love making videos, but you know, I just never have the motivation to finish them and upload them, you know? I literally have like 10 videos that I haven't uploaded that maybe I should. You know, all the Jamaica vlogs too, like I never uploaded them, and some of them were really interesting, so maybe I should. And yeah, so I just, well, actually, I can be honest. I was going through a little bit of a hard phase, and I just wasn't feeling very motivated, and I was going through some things, but then I went to my church retreat called Breakaway, and I had some breakthrough, okay? And I have this new light inside of me, and I just feel so much happier. I've got Jesus within me. You know, I've just been feeling, you know, it's just been great. It's just like... I just feel like refreshed in my relationship with Jesus, and I feel like now I can pour that out through my YouTube videos and being funny or whatever I do. But I do have some good content coming for you guys coming up soon, and like I would spoil it, but you're just gonna have to wait and see what it is. But maybe, you know, I might just upload those old videos I have. The Jamaica vlogs, I probably still upload those, and some of my old videos. But yeah, I just wanted to come out and share that because, you know, I haven't been uploading, and yeah. What if I squeezed the juice on there? Because then when I would have been oh, actually, you know, a story time that I could do. Me and my friend actually got followed the other day, and I think it actually might have been a child predator. So let me know if you guys want me to do a story time on that, and I will. And I said that as if I have subscribers or views or something like that, and I don't. So I'm just gonna do it anyway. Ta-da! I think I need help. I'm sorry. Have one item. Okay, other side, it's time for you to cry. Come on, cry, somebody.
I'm in the ghetto.
Made this here with all the ice on in the booth at the gate outside.